I began using Google Docs in order to organize the videos. So this is a section for early slobs. The bookmark tool allows you to go directly to that section and then return to the table of contents. You could also go to the Russian Empire section, which is split into part 1, part 2, and part 3 based on major events. Part 2, these videos will focus on Napoleon's invasion. So you're going to see that Napoleon's name pops up a bunch, as well as Crimea, Alexander II, the Romanovs, Nicholas II.